kit. What I'm going to prepare for you now is what I call an vehicle smash. A smash is a classic drink. It's basically an evolved tulip. Once you add citrus to a tulip, it becomes a smash. So what I have here is some fresh mint. I'm going to be using this beautiful aged Don Pilar Añejo as if it were a bourbon or a whiskey. Using the Don Pilar Añejo, agave nectar, orange bitters, fresh lime juice, and a little bit of creme de cassis. Start off with the nectar. About half an ounce. Lime juice. Handful of mint. It's very important to find the best mint that you can get. A lot of people like to pulverize their mint. It's better if you just gently press it and extract the essential oils. You don't want to bruise it. 2 ounces of this beautiful añejo. And a bar spoon of creme de cassis. Cassis is meant to be an accent. You use just a little bit. A couple of dashes of orange bitters to round it up. Fresh ice waiting. So what I'm going to do now is double strain it, as to avoid getting all the little bits in there. Sprig of fresh mint. And we have an añejo smash. Salud.